Good morning, children. This is a part 2 video for the lesson off to school. In our last video, we learnt how Soma spent her Sunday and Monday, Tuesday and Wednesday. We learnt that on Monday, Soma went to school and it was a new school and a very big school. She thought that she may get lost as she didn't have any friends. And on Tuesday, Ronnie smiles and says hello to Soma. He sits with her in the playground. Then they play on the swings and Ronnie became Soma's friend. On Wednesday, Soma and Ronnie help teacher to collect the exercise books. Teacher thanks them and Soma becomes very happy. So this is how Soma spent Monday, Tuesday and Wednesday in the school. Now let us see how Soma spends her Thursday, Friday and Saturday in the school. Today is Thursday. The children go to the playground. Some play with a ball. Some play hide and seek. Others just run around. But Soma skips rope with Tina and Amit. Now she has many friends. Now let us see what happens on Friday. Today is Friday. The children read a lesson on plants. They also draw pictures. Then they do sums. Soma likes to do sums. So on Friday, children read a lesson on plants. Also, they drew pictures. They did sums. Soma likes to do sums. Now let us understand what happens on Saturday. Today is Saturday. Today is Ronnie's birthday. The children sing happy birthday to you. Soma helps Ronnie give out the sweets. Soma likes her new school. So with this, we learnt what Soma did on Sunday and how she went to school on Monday. How did she spend her days on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday and Friday? We learnt that how Soma got adjusted to her new school and how she got many friends in her school. That's all for today, children. With this, we complete our lesson off to school. Read the lesson, watch the video and learn to read the lesson and understand the lesson. Take care. Bye. Let me catch you all in the next class. Thank you.